Okay. Are you ready?
Like, bathroom looks? No way.
Why should you even think about locking your door when you go to the bathroom? That is so stupid. This reminds me of Las Vegas, the Palms. I got that. Just not this fancy.
Las Vegas, but upper class.
Yeah, exactly. Vegas is not a... Vegas is trash besides this. Sorry, Vegas. Not Vegas, but, you know, the Palms. You guys know how many problems we had at that place. Oh my god.
There's so much cream cheese there.
There is a lot of cream cheese. And I love it. Salmon. Hey, yeah. Okay, this is going to, yeah, okay. Yeah. We have our little, citron, will you see? Lime, right?
Lemon?
Lemon.
Lime is the green one, right?
Oh, yeah. Look, guys, we are fancy. Mm. Oh, you are so smart.
I think this is potentially what it's used for.
Yeah, I'm just doing it the wrong way again. Because I'm me.
You wanna clink me?
Oh yeah. Clink for a luxury life.
Luxury life and a perfect trip to London.
Yeah. Oh, this is fresh pressed. Oh my god,
it
guys.
Is so good.
Oh, this is nice. And I have my still my latte. I don't think it's glass. I think it's plastic.
It's still cute though.
You don't see it. Just the bottom of it. I don't really recognize this plastic. And these are not really soft, you know, sometimes the bagels get too soppy. They are really perfect. Oh yeah, you still have yours.
Yeah.
I don't hope it's not getting soggy if it's locked in, right?
Oh, I don't know. Time will tell. Because it's not
coming up
until I need it.
Mm-hmm. Tomatoes? That was a lot of tomatoes.
You have tomatoes times two?
Yeah, but it was because that you got tomatoes as well.
Yeah, but that was a mistake that you crossed it off. Remember?
Oh. Well, she said that she was confused about the they were confused about the tomatoes, so they just did that.
Yeah, it's perfect. It's
perfect. By the way, guys, I hope you guys are happy that this is another mukbang. My channel is just turning into a mukbang now.
Mukbang channel.
I need a separate...
We came to London to eat.
Yeah.
Basically.
Listen, you only live once, so stop being dramatic about, oh, I can't eat that.
Unless you're deathly allergic, that's kind of a different story, but yeah.
Oh yeah, exactly. Then you shouldn't eat it, but, you know.
I might die, but I will eat this pizza for the life of me.
And if this will cost my life.
Then so be it. YOLO.
YOLO for life. Oh my god, so dramatic. Is it good?
They put chocolate on top of it.
Of course.
I'm just gonna be that cycle and blend everything together.
Yeah, by the way, going to the sketch at 12. So, you know, we are going to eat a lot today.
Yeah.
And then tonight we are going to the haunted.
We're going on a haunted tour. It's like 2.5 hours.
Shit. On, you know, we're going to walk all this off.
Yeah, we're going to spend the rest of the day walking.
Yesterday we walked so much when we went to the Hellfire Caves.
Now it's much better.
Now it's much chocolatey.
That was a cappuccino with a hint of chocolate.
Oh my God.
Yes. I live.
I live. I mean, okay, bagel. I'm just destroying it. Listen, I don't want you. Who eats that? Fancy people.
Fancy people?
Yeah, I don't know.
Dill.
Yeah, dill.
Dill.
Learn Danish with us. It's called... Okay, Sandra. It's called dill. See, should I do something? Is it okay? Do you survive?
Maybe. Okay.
Kiri is going for the salmon.
Yeah.
And cream cheese. She, by the way, took our plates, but she didn't take the...
Oh.
I don't think she saw it. Anywho. Oh yeah, Kiri got a Belgium waffle.
So when I ordered this, I was kind of hungry. So I kind of think I ordered with my stomach instead of ordering with my brain.
I was too full when I ordered this. This morning when it came, I was like, oh, is this enough?
We can share the waffle because I'm not going to be able to eat it.
Mm-hmm. All right. I might take a bite of it.
Where's my phone? No.
Where is it?
Bitch.
I think it's easier for me to to get up. No momento, guys.
Thank you. Love you. Love you, bitch. You can take this.
Do you need fruit or something?
Not with this.
Why not?
Because I'm not a psycho.
Oh my God. Ugh, guys, this is life. Sometimes you guys just have to enjoy your life. Don't think about, you know, the aftermath of your bank account.
We certainly aren't.
No. YOLO.
No, that's fine.
But again, what I always try to teach you guys is that what you put out is what you attract. So we put out that we are millionaires. So we attract money.
We put out a lot of money, so we get a lot of money.
Yeah, yeah.
Potentially. That's how it's supposed to work.
Yeah. But it's not like we can't afford this. We can.
Oh, no, no. We wouldn't do it if we couldn't.
Ah, exactly. We are not stupid. Sometimes we might be. We learn.
Not today.
What is it when you had a lot of lemons? What is the...
Lemonade?
Yeah, make lemonade. With me, it's like if you have a lot of cream cheese, put it on the bagel.
All of it.
Maybe not all of it, because then I'm gonna be,
sick?
Something like that. Okay, Salman, you are going down. Ooh, see, I really had... Do you know the feeling that you are like, with the first bagel, you're like, ooh, I don't want to use all the salmon.
And then you have too much left.
And then you have too much left. Do you guys ever have that feeling? This is just perfect. This is perfection. This is everything. This is gourmet. Eller noget.
There's a lot of salmon, that's what that is.
Mm. I know. Oh, where is my napkin? Napkin, napkin. Oh, come over here, guys. Enjoy the salmon with me. Mm. Better. Much better. Mm. By the way, this area in London is really quiet.
Yeah.
There's not really any drama going on. I guess that's why the whole this hotel chose this location. Mm. Oh my god. Do you live?
Lived, died, and was resurrected.
Oh yeah. All the time. I know. Oh, that was your camera.
Hmm. Can't forget to turn it off.
I guess. It sounded like it just did. It was like, hello? This is so good. I mean, really. Hey, we still have our tiny champagne bottles that we are gonna drink tonight at the other hotel because we're going to another hotel. Oh god, this is life. All these room tours. Oh my god, this, you really get full from this. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, all them rolls. I love it.
Look what I coming in.
Back rolls?
Melissa Edwards.
No. Is it from the drag?
RuPaul's Drag Race.
Yeah. I still haven't watched it yet, but I still have to. I know, I am going to. Promise.
For shame!
I know, shame on you, Sandra.
The worst part is you're gonna love it.
Well, yeah.
You're gonna be quoting it all the time.
Exactly. The problem is that at the moment I am watching all the Game of Thrones again. Love it. Mm.
I don't. I stopped right after the Red Wedding. I never got back into it.
I can't remember what season was that.
3 or something.
Oh. I know.
And I just, I, no.
You couldn't.
I kept falling asleep. I was like, okay, this is a sign, this is just not meant for me.
What's wrong with her?
No.
I love Game of Thrones.
There's another one I meant to ask if you had watched.
What is that?
Yeah.
What is it about?
I haven't watched it. I was gonna ask you to see if it was good.
Oh, I probably watched it.
It's like maybe a spoopy.
Ooh. I always watch stuff when I edit.
Oh, maybe it's called the St. Clair Diet.
Oh, yeah. I tried to watch it, but then I was like, this is too, no.
Too
I don't know, it's too weird. It's like, you know, it's like they made the series just to make it.
Right. It's canceled too, so.
Is it?
Yeah.
Damn. Well, it's really not good. But they had, I think they had like some of big actors in it, but it's just weird. It's so weird.
What is Shadowhunters?
I haven't watched it. I don't know. It's for me, it's like...
Oh, it's like one of those like Vampire Diaries.
Yeah, Vampire Diaries. I don't watch that either. I think I watched season 1, 2, and then I was like, nah. Nah.
Have you seen Lucifer?
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Oh, I love it. I don't know if the new season is out.
Or yeah.
Is it?
This is spoiler free, by the way. Just a warning, so don't.
We're not gonna say anything.
No.
I am.
Spoiler free zone.
We don't want spoilers. I am watching The Act at the moment. But that's on HBO.
HBO, yeah.
Yeah.
It's just so scary that it actually happened in real
life. Yeah. And. She made a comment about the series, and she's actually pretty happy about the girl that acts like her. But they are a little mad because some of the scenes are a little bit over dramatic.
Yeah.
She was mad because they put the friend, the neighbor, the girl, they put her in a bad light or something like that. That she was actually more sweet, something like that.
Yeah, they're suing, what is it, HBO?
Oh my god!
Yeah.
I didn't know.
That's the last thing I heard.
Wow! Well, yeah. I mean, that, the guy, the, what's it called? So, such a weird last name. Goldman, something like that. He's so creepy. He's so creepy.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I haven't watched it and I'm not sure I'm going to.
Well, it's actually pretty depressing. What? What else am I watching at the moment?
Yeah, I was about to say, what am I watching?
What am I watching? I actually don't know.
Obviously, RuPaul's Drag Race.
Yeah, I have to. Oh, I started watching Sabrina, the Netflix series.
Oh, I'm caught up on that.
Like, you like it or what?
Yeah, I watched it, all of it.
Yeah, because in the beginning I was like, oh, I don't want to watch it. But then one of my friends, Eddie, was like, you have to watch it because it's so you. So I tried it, and yes, it is me. I actually do like it.
Okay, here's my deal about it.
I haven't watched that much, but tell me your deal. Repeating?
It's, no. It's more like... some of the decisions that are made in the show by the characters are just unrealistically stupid sometimes.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah.
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 Where I'm like, no, sir, like, to the point where I'm like, even taken out of it, like, you're just doing this to make it go on. But still, I watched it, and still, yeah.
What is
you
it
just
treat?
Have to get past the times where they're decision-making, because
yeah.
That's a little cringy.
Cringy stuff. I am probably going to rewatch what's it called? Holmes. Is it, what is it called? Is it Holmes? The new series with the funny guy. That he just won, they just made one season of it. Just watch the two. Mr. Holmes, what is it called?
Sherlock?
Yeah, Sherlock Holmes. Oh, that's the one.
With Benedict Cumberbatch?
Oh, yeah.
Is that the
but,
one?
Yeah,
because
but,
it's more than one season.
Yeah.
It's like three or four.
Well, I watched them all then. Because they ended it. Yeah, yeah, you're right. There is more than one season. But they don't make it anymore now, right?
They are talking about making a new season.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. I think he's so hot in that series. So maybe they are making a season 5.
Maybe.
Oh, I hope they are. Because he's so good. Can't remember his name. I don't know why he's so sexy in that. Oh my God, I'm done. Guys, I'm done. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here. And yeah, recharge and put all the footage on my computer so it's ready! So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for eating with us. That was delicious.
It was. I can't.
No, it's just too much. I think it's because we got so much sushi yesterday.
Yeah.
Or last night. But we are going to take you guys with us to the sketch. Probably going to film when we get ready. Remember to go over to Kiri because he's filming all the time as well. So like, subscribe, share, and thank you guys for watching. Bye!
Bye.